Cambridge Park have a lot of great people that combine theory and practice. AI and data science will help us to understand better our customer. It will help us to design and to define better product for our customer, to create operational leverage and scale in order to continue our growth journey. Essentially, for me, it was very, very obvious to go forward with them for three reasons. The first one is the quality of their people. They combine theory and practice. So the combination of these two kits is very, very critical for me. The second element, it is the robustness of their program. So the program for data analysts and machine learning engineers, so L4 and L7, is very deep, is very, very detailed. And every apprentice will be able to learn a lot of content. Lastly, it is the individualization of a program. So every apprentice can work with a mentor in order to grow and learn quicker. Working with Cambridge Park, it's a very, very positive journey for us. We have trust between the two organizations. Raoul and his team is amazing, and we are able to work collectively. For example, I have some monthly report of the progress of every apprentice, and I can see how they acquire the speed of learning. At the individual level with our apprentice, it is they acquire naturally new skills, so SQL, Python, and as well new methodology of data science. So the way of thinking changes. So there is a lot of new skills, new methodology, new way of thinking that is very, very powerful. But beyond, I will say, beyond the technical skills that they acquire, I will say something that strike me, it is the confidence. They become more confident. The way they operate with our colleague, and they are fun, and they make better impact.
My role touches everything from how our customers interact with us, all things customer behavior. I definitely am able to work a lot closer with our data engineers and our data scientists now. Moving some of these like analytics projects into production and getting really hands-on with that sort of pipeline that you're not normally exposed to. Being able to launch a natural language processing model in production. We get hundreds of thousands of comments returned to us every year. It's very difficult to analyse that. Basically, every comment we return a topic, and I've been able to get involved in that, in the sort of analytics, the discovery, the building of the model, and I launched it in production with our data engineers a couple of months ago. That project has gone a small way to chipping away at some of those calls, which has been really, really nice to see.
Investing in data science for our people is very critical because we are very ambitious. We have very, very ambitious targets. We want to continue to grow, and investing with our people, that's the only way to go. Cambridge Park is a fantastic partner for us. They help us to accelerate our AI journey. So if you are a chief data officer, head of data science, it's no brainer. I think the combination of Cambridge Park and your organization will be a very efficient and winning team.